Now we see example 31 part 156. Solve b square minus 4b plus 1. Now write complementary equation. Sorry, characteristic equation. B square minus 4b plus 1 equal to 0. So p equal to minus p plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So 4 plus or minus 16 minus 4 12. So 2 root 3 by 2. So equal to 2 plus or minus root 3. Therefore p1, what is p1? P1 equal to 2 plus root 3. Then p2 equal to 2 minus root 3. So complementary function a e power, roots are different. Yeah. So distinct, for distinct roots, we have complementary function a e power p1x. So 2 plus root 3x plus b e power p2x. A e power m1x plus b e power m2x. The same way you are writing 2 root 3x. So 2 plus or minus root 3, 2 plus root 3, 2 minus root 3. Here the roots are distinct, means this is complementary function. Next you write particular integral. So 1 by f of d into half x square. So equal to 1 by f of d. So d square minus 4d plus 1 half x square. Here the just a reverse and write 1 by 1 minus 4d plus d square. So in the RHS you are having x square. So in the RHS you are, if you have x square, means you can use this formula. You better use the formula 1 minus x 4 power minus 1. Taylor series, Maclaurin series will be 1 plus x plus x square plus etc. Here both are minus. Rendu me minus irukkarappa everything will be plus. 1 minus means 1 minus plus minus plus minus alternately coming. So we try to write in this form. So 1 is coming. Today minus outside. So 1 by 1 minus of 4d minus d square of x square. So minus a plus b can be written as minus of a minus b. So in this way you are writing plus becomes minus, in the minus a minus. So it will power 1, you take it to the numerator. So 1 minus of 4d minus b square of x square. So, here is the power minus 1. So, next, you compare with this. In the place of x, you find 4d minus d square. So, now you try to apply the formula. 1 plus, for x you are writing 4d minus d square. This minus different from this one. Here minus is இங்கேயும் மைனஸ் இருக்கு. சோ ரெண்டுமே மைனஸ் வரப்ப எவ்ரிதிங் வில் பி பிளஸ். சோ இது x 1 plus x plus x square. சோ 4d minus d square this x square x whole square. அது மாதிரி நம்ம வேண்டாம் half x square. ஏன்னா நமக்கு இருக்கிறதே இங்கே x square தான். சோ d cube பண்ணா no need. So 1 plus 4d minus d square. If we expand this, this is a minus b whole square. If we expand this, you get 16d square. If we expand 4d whole square, what about a square? So 16d square. The next term no need to write. Because 2ab means 2, 4d. இங்க d cube பண்ற d cube பண்ண நமக்கு தேவையில்லை. So that you leave it. இதுல ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயர் கண்டிப்பா எழுதும். நவ் 1 பிளஸ் 4D minus D square plus 16D square. So 15D square. Here we write of X square. Now take X square to each term. So X square over term ko eduthukonga. So 1 into X square, X square, 4 into D of X square. D means D of X square. That is differentiation of X square. Differentiation of X square is 2X. So இங்க ஒரு 4 இங்க ஒரு 2x, so you can write it as 8x. Here 4 as it is, d of x square, differentiation of d means differentiation. So differentiation of x square 2x, so 2x into 4, 8x plus 15, then d square of this one. There d square of x square na 1 d of x square கண்டுபிடிச்சோம். இது மறுபடியும் differentiation. So d of 2x equal to 2. So 2 into 1 equal to 2. So 15 into 2. So equal to x square plus 8x plus 13. So now the general solution, the obtained solution equal to y equal to cf plus c e a e power 2 plus root 3 x plus b e power 2 minus root 3 x plus x square plus 8x then plus 30. So now we see the answer for this. X square plus 8x plus 30 then 2 plus root 3 x. So this one is so this is very simple sum of the when you write 1 plus 4d minus d square, it is expansion that 16d square is the answer. And the problem is d cube is not needed. Anyway, 2 times only you can differentiate. X square 1 time 2x, then another time 2. So 2 times we can differentiate. Third time differentiate is 0. So d cube is there. So when you find d cube, no need to take this. So it is simply printed. You are writing the answer. Thank you.